Trev, check this out. Lenardi, Mr. Bracketology. Since 1979, that's when they seeded the NCAA tournament. Never had four teams west of the Mississippi, all with number one seeds. Baylor, Gonzaga, Kansas, and San Diego State are all geography minors or majors west of the Mississippi. We got less than 50 days to go to Selection Sunday. A ton can change. Baylor is the number one team in the country. They've won 17 in a row, looking for the longest win streak in school history if they could take care of TCU. Jared Butler's getting some Player of the Year buzz to Freddie Gillespie. Gillespie had a dozen, 11 rebounds, and six blocks. Baylor in Waco has been great. They have one loss, neutral court to Washington, who strangely has fallen off the face of the earth. But that was neutral early. Conference play, they've been great. Lately, they've been great. They're the seventh different team to be number one this season. Meyer making it happen. They just have so many different ways to get it done. Scott Drew, Trev, 17 years on the job, two Elite Eights, no Final Fours yet. Mm. But with the way this team is playing, don't rule it out. How about the Big 12? You got the number one team in the country. You got the number three team in the country, which Trev's going to talk about in just a little bit. Baylor goes on to win 68-52. TCU has played a little better than most people would have thought this year, but they were no match for the number one team in the country. Scott Drew and company rolling in Waco.